Hey, what's up? This is Sean from Mellotron, and today I'm going to record some instruments like this Suzuki Andes, an Alto Recorder, some Ocarinas, whistles, and other things. Cut them all up into Kontakt, Ableton, and OP-1 patches so you can use them in your own tracks at home. Let's check it out. Okay, so first let's have a look at the Suzuki Andes because I have a feeling maybe a lot of people haven't seen one before. So at the bottom here you have a keyboard similar to like a piano or something, but you also have this hose, and when you blow air through the hose and you push a key at the same time, you can get the note. It looks a lot like a melodica, sometimes also called pianicas, but this sounds a little bit more like an organ. It goes through reeds, and this one is a bit more like a recorder, so you get those kind of like fluty, simple sine kind of sounds. Okay, so up next is the Alto Recorder. So you might be familiar with a soprano recorder. This is probably the kind that you had to play in elementary school. It's pretty little, it starts on C, or Do, like the first note. The alto is a bigger one, and it starts on a lower F. To be super honest, I don't know much about it. This was Yoshimi's little brother's, has his name written on it. So, if you play the lowest note on here, it sounds like. And if you play the lowest note on here, it sounds like. Obviously, I'm not very good at this, which is why I wanted to cut it up and be able to play it with a normal keyboard. When one of our kids was really little, we got this Ocarina for free and a package of diapers. And I saved it just in case. It doesn't sound that great. I wasn't sure where I'd be able to use it. But if you just sample one note, plug it into a keyboard, it sounds pretty cool. It has all that noise and like, kind of like a round warm tone with a lot of hiss on top of it. The same thing goes for this. This is one I found at the dollar store here, the 100 yen shop, Daiso. It's a bamboo recorder. So the first one we have, the alto one, this is plastic, this is wood, and then this one's made out of bamboo. So they all sound slightly different, I guess. This one has the kind of like most pan flute sort of vibe on it. Because it's so cheap, it doesn't have much of a tone. It's just a lot of noise coming out. But if you just sample one note, play on the keyboard, it's kind of cool. I also recorded each of the individual Andes notes onto this Reader's Digest cassette recorder, which is great. It gives it the kind of warm, warbly tone, and it really makes it sound more like a mellotron. So of course the sample packs for Kontakt and Ableton, but I also set it up for the OP-1. They sound like this. Thank you. All right, so thanks for checking this out. I hope the sounds help you make some cool songs, and if they do, be sure to let me know. If you think like any of your friends might like these sounds for their projects, go ahead and tell them too. Okay, good luck making stuff. Later.